This is the Boys Are Back number.
It's gonna be so sick. So far, it's the coolest thing I've ever seen High School Musical do.
Right there.
I remember hearing the song and thinking, oh, this is going to be cool. You know, we finally got into rehearsal and we start building on the choreography. It's really starting to come together and you start to see how strong this number is going to be. And even everybody else is watching the number going, oh, this is going to be sweet.
That's awesome.
Anyone who's seen the past two movies, I think this will still be a great surprise for them. There's a car that spits sparks into fire and the hood is chomping up and down.
Zach and I have a thing later on that we're going to do with samurai swords.
We're practicing on a wood floor with full mirrors and a dance studio. And then we showed up today and it's a real junkyard.
What do you think?
It's crazy.
This is spectacular.
Is this the car we drive right here?
Top flies off.
No way.
Yeah, and the whole thing moves.
Shoot it. Action.
Everybody's adrenaline was through the roof.
It's 4:15 a.m. and Zach and Corbin are just on the money.
Yeah.
It's awesome.
Yeah, dude, I'm so stoked.
Awesome.
Bring up the energy. Here we go, and playback.
We're just stomping on cars, and people are breakdancing on the hoods. I've never been dirtier in my entire life. I remember getting in the shower, and it was just like black everywhere. It felt great.
The boys are back.